Greetings, contractor. I do hope you've been enjoying your downtime. Doing whatever it is you humans do when you're not engaged in some kind of menial labor just to pay the bills and stay alive. But yes, it seems we might have a job for you here. Come and see me in Cluster 13 when you get the chance.
Integer paid off in full.
Another adventure full of blood, guts, and glory? Never a dull moment tagging on with you, Flesh. detected. Exercise caution.
Thank you. right. Easy now.
Come on. this is the feed, and I'm forever grateful, Abbott. My dear audience, I have learned things almost too incredible.
Thank you.
repair Ascent Group's robots unless you are an accredited robot repair specialist.
Thank you.
Don't attempt to repair Ascent Group's robots unless you are an accredited robot repair specialist.
So, you made it after all. Some of us were beginning to wonder just how ready for action you'd be, so soon after recent events. Here you are, and as a free agent, no less, moving up in the world. I wouldn't get too confident, though. I think you'll find your time as an indent was just the training wheels, and now the real ride is about to start. So, Y-Corp has a job for you. It's in a place you've never been to before. A zone some like to call the Dark Playground. It's in an area owned and operated by Malhorst Gelb, populated by corporate lifers, the elite of the elite. It's not for the faint of heart. But then, we wouldn't have asked you here if we didn't think you were up to the job. I want you to head over to the DP and see our contact, a man who calls himself Ontario. You can find him at his restaurant, located just off the dock when you first arrive. You can't miss it. To get there, you'll need to take a shuttle from the departure bay in the Edge. We'll mark it on your map. So, do you still have questions? Or is everything pretty clear now? Like I said, this place, it's not like anywhere you've been before. You'll be dealing with high-level mercs everywhere you go, so tread lightly. I highly recommend you do everything you can not to break the surface tension of this new world. Feeling a little slow today? Take a shuttle from the departure bay found inside the Edge. We'll mark it on your map. Ontario. He's our local fixer in the DP. Knows anyone worth knowing, and can put you in touch with whoever you need. That having been said, when you first meet him, try not to stare. You'll see what I mean when you get there. Observe the protocol, contractor. Ontario will tell you everything you need to know. However, as a token of our goodwill, let's just say there's someone that has something we want, and we want that someone extracted. Ontario can tell you more. Taking an interest now, are we? Well, look around. Life's been grand. What can I say? Ever since the clusterfuck that was the Menshen shitshow, not to mention the requisite cleanup that came right after. Oh, we've been quite busy here. Well, it wasn't exactly what we expected now, was it? those interdimensional beings coming on through. And here I was, just getting used to the idea of a mega corporation as the highest form of life in the galaxy. Go see our man Ontario. Do what he tells you. And remember, it's a different world over there. You've got high-level corporate-sponsored mercs running around everywhere. Keep your head on your shoulders. Be cool, and do not fuck this up.
Pieces? I got the skill.
best cycle reference.
Augmentations. Do not imbibe anything offered by strangers.
Heard you took care of our little problem. You have our... Still kidding aside, drinks with us.
Yeah.